Question number 1. Fill in the blanks in the sentences below with words from the poem. A. The hills are high and green. B. The stream is long and wide. C. The pool is soft and gray. Question number 2. The poem describes 3 things. What are they? Answer. They are the stream, the pool, and the hills.